Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the grammar part of HSK3.Compound complements of direction. Direction verb 上、下、进、出、回、过、起 plus simple complement of direction 来、去 is compound complement of direction. Indicates the direction of the action and describes the action in detail.来来 to come 来去去 to go 去上来上去上来上去 go up 上来上去下来下去下来下去 go down 下来下去进来进去进来进去 come in 进来进去出来出去出来出去 go out 出来出去回来回去回来回去 come back 回来回去过来过去过来过去 come over 过来过去起来起来 stand up 起来老师从教室走出来老师从教室走出来。老师 means teacher. 教室 means classroom. Teacher comes out from classroom. 我给你拿过去吧。我给你拿过去吧。拿means to take. Let me take to you. 我给你拿过去吧。Compound complements of direction in different cases. The compound complements of direction means different. When the object is a place, it should be put before 来 or 去。老师走进教室来。老师走进教室来。Teacher comes in the classroom. 老师走进教室来。周太太走进咖啡店去。周太太走进咖啡店去。太太 means madam. 咖啡 means coffee. 店 means shop. Miss Zhou comes into the coffee shop. 周太太走进咖啡店去。 If the object is a general atom, it can be put either before or after 来 or 去。哥哥买回一个西瓜来。哥哥买回一个西瓜来。哥哥买回来一个西瓜。哥哥买回来一个西瓜。Elder brother buys a watermelon back. 哥哥买回一个西瓜来。哥哥买回来一个西瓜。爸爸带回来了一些礼物。礼物 means gift. Dad has brought some gifts home. 爸爸带回来了一些礼物。The structure, 一边，一边。Indicate two actions taking place at the same time. 一 can be omitted. 老师边说边笑。老师边说边笑。笑 means laugh. Teacher laughed when she spoke.老师边说边笑。我喜欢一边吃饭一边看报纸。我喜欢一边吃饭一边看报纸。吃饭 means eat food. 报纸 means newspaper.I like to eat food while reading newspaper. 我喜欢一边吃饭一边看报纸。The 把 sentence 3. A 把 B with verb with complement of result or direction. 我把衣服洗干净了。我把衣服洗干净了。衣服 means cloth. 干净 means clean. I wash the clothes clean. 我把衣服洗干净了。The structure 先再又然后。This structure indicates the sequence of a series of actions. 回家以后，我先做作业，然后吃饭。回家以后，我先做作业，然后吃饭。回家 means back home. 作业 means homework.After back home, I will do the homework first and then eat food. The structure 除了以外都还也 All except 除了这个汉字以外别的汉字我都认识。除了这个汉字以外，别的汉字我都认识。汉字 means Chinese character. All the other Chinese characters I know, except this one. 除了这个汉字以外，别的汉字我都认识。以外 can be omitted. 除了小云，其他人都来了。 除了小云，其他人都来了。All the other people comes except 小云。除了小云，其他人都来了。This structure means besides. 除了唱歌以外，他还喜欢跳舞。除了唱歌以外，他还喜欢跳舞。唱歌 means sing songs. 跳舞 means to dance. Besides singing, he also likes to dance. 除了唱歌以外，他还喜欢跳舞。除了汉语以外，我还会说英语。除了汉语以外，我还会说英语。英语 means English。Besides Chinese, I can also speak English. 除了汉语以外，我还会说英语。Flexible use of interrogative pronouns 2. 什么？你写得很好，没什么问题。你写的很好，没什么问题。问题 means problem. You write very good. There's no problem. 你写的很好，没什么问题。周日你有没有什么打算？周日你有没有什么打算？打算 means plan. Do you have some plans on the Sunday? 周日你有没有什么打算？The meaning will not change if we omit 什么。The structure 如果的话。就，如果你太累了，就休息一会儿。如果你太累了，就休息一会儿。累 means tired. 休息 means to rest. If you are too tired, just take a rest. 如果你太累了，就休息一会儿。如果你喜欢，我就给你买。如果你喜欢，我就给你买。买 means to buy. If you like, I will buy for you. 如果你喜欢，我就给你买。Complex complements of state. 孩子们玩的不想回家。孩子们玩的不想回家。孩子 means children。想 means to want。Children plays and do not want to back home。孩子们玩的不想回家。弟弟。高兴地跳了起来。弟弟高兴地跳了起来。高兴 means happy. 跳 means jump. Younger brother is very happy and jump. 弟弟高兴地跳了起来。Reduplication of monosyllabic adjectives. 你送的花红红的，我很喜欢。你送的花红 红红的，我很喜欢。花 means flower. The flower you gave me are red, and I really like them. 你送的花红红的，我很喜欢。这些草绿绿的，真漂亮。这些草绿绿的，真漂亮。草 means grass. 绿 means green. These grasses are green. It's really pretty. 这些草绿绿的，真漂亮。AA 的 indicating a deep degree.
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you are also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free travel lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information,Please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。